Okay, so today we're doing another shoot for Attitude Clothing magazine, and I'll just be kind of showing you what's going on in there.